Outlander's Caitriona Blafe stuns in electric blue dress. She's the stunning star of the hit TV show Outlander. And Caitriona Blafe wowed once again as she continued promoting the upcoming season of her hit show on The Late Late Show in Dublin on Friday. Blafe showed off her toned legs in an electric blue dress and a pair of black pumps. Wowzers! Outlander's Caitriona Blafe appeared on The Late Late Show in Dublin on Friday night to promote season 4 of the Stars series, set to air later this year. Electric. Blafe showed off her toned legs in a blue dress and a pair of black pumps. Caitriona rocked her new do, a short bob with bangs, for the late night Ireland talk show. Her blue dress hit just above the knee and was printed with colorful squiggly lines. On her feet were a pair of black pumps adorned with bows on the heel. Chopped. Caitriona rocked her new do, a short bob with bangs, for the late night talk show. Blafe plays Claire Fraser in the period drama. Fraser, an English combat nurse from 1945, is mysteriously transported back in time to 1743 where she falls madly in love. On The Late Late Show, she chatted with the host about her sexually charged role. "This is a love story," she explained. "It's about the passion and the chemistry these two characters have. It's nice to see it driven by a female perspective. It was amazing to get a character who is so empowered. It's been a dream role for me." First TV role. Blafe plays Claire Fraser, a combat nurse transported through time, in the hit period drama. A role that she auditioned for and literally sealed the deal and got the show, said showrunner Ronald D. Moore in an exclusive video released on Thursday. Caitriona and co-star Sam Heughan wowed the casting directors with their emotional first screen test together. But it didn't lead to an off-screen romance as the actress recently announced her engagement to fiancé Tony McGill. "It was amazing to get a character who is so empowered. It's been a dream role for me," she told The Late Late Show host.